Ernie Banks, the National League's most valuable player for an unprecedented second straight season, hits one out. Things look dark indeed. Banks boomed 45 home runs, and his near-flawless fielding created a new record for senior circuit shortstops.
For those who turn out just to see Ernie Bingo Banks. Banks is a two-time winner of the National League's Most Valuable Player Award. The slender slugger also won 1960's Major League home run race with 41.
The hot and cold Cubs move into Milwaukee featuring Ernie Banks, who succeeded Henry Aaron as the National League's Most Valuable Player. Ernie's 47 home runs established a Major League record for shortstop.
This is the second of a three-game series between the Reds and the Cubs. Cubs won yesterday, 6-3. Here's a good shot off the bat of Ernie Banks, deep to left field.
A long double off the left field screen to put Banks in scoring position and set off a National League rally.
3-1 with Leo DeRocher, the Cub manager, studying the situation.
Long drive, left field, going, going, going!
Familiar sight to Chicago fans, Ernie Banks hitting a home run. He now needs 16 more to reach 500 for a career.
That's a well-hit ball, deep to left. Back, back, back. Hey, hey! Get a boy, Ernie!
Mr. Cup.
A 2-2 pitch to Banks. A line shot up the middle in the center field. Billy Williams rounds third, and he will score easily. And Ernie Banks has driven in Billy Williams on Billy Williams Day. And the Cubs have a lead of 1-0, and that could be the ballgame.
There's a high fly deep to left. Miller and Wynn are both back, back, back. Hey, hey! It's a home run for Banks. Attaboy, Ernie!
Here's Ernie.
That's it. That's way back there. Back! 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 Hey, hey! Whee! Ernie did it! Number 499.
An hour. Jarvis fires away.
That's a fly ball deep to left. Back, back. That's it. That's it. Hey, hey. He did it. Ernie Banks got number 500. A line drive shot into the seats and left. The ball tossed in the bullpen. Everybody on your feet. This is it. Ernie Banks off Pat Jarvis, May 12, 1970, second inning against the Atlanta Braves. There's the ball. Willie Smith got the ball from Carty. It bounced in and out of the seats. There's the presentation to Banks.
Thank you.
1,600 RBIs now for Banks. The ninth man in modern baseball history to get 500 home runs. Babe Ruth, the leader, of course, with 714. Here's the replay on it. Waist high, good line drive shot. Here it is, going into those seats in slow motion. Made it, just over the wall, bounced in and out. And here is one of the great moments in baseball history in the United States of America, and particularly in Chicago.
Hey, hey, holy mackerel, no doubt about it, the Cubs are on their way.